Here's a story, one that's not of glory. And if you want to know about me, it is mandatory. Always been the underdog, never first pick.
Previously on The Last of Us Part 2.
That ain't budging.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Am I gonna eat you? Yeah, I eat.
Fuck yeah.
Thanks for telling me. Oh, this leads bad things.
That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope
it's a sex den. For his sake.
He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god.
Is this just drugs?
That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot. Just straight up drugs. Oh yeah. Zombies. Joel! Ah, no, that was instant death. Just like usual.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Oh. Yeah.
Because they have.
No. Don't you dare. Don't. No! I'm going to fucking kill you all. I'm crying. I'm actually fucking crying.
Hey there, deadly sinners. Grease Creature here. I still feel like shit. Still feel like crying, but let's get back.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, I know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ella. You go.
I go.
End of story.
It never fucking fails, does it? I'm guessing this is Joel's house with all the flowers and notes. I'm gonna cry already again. You don't just do something like that with all these memories. Fine, I just feel like crying my eyes out. But you know what? One thing for sure will never change. I got from Joel. Loot that house. she wrote in her binder.
Oh, it's an owl.
Oh, there's more here. Sorry, I just... Why? That hurts a lot. Oh my god! Whatever, right? That's so good. I'm guessing he made all these. Ellie, you need to learn carpentry. Ah, yes, his favorite time of the day, cooking while shitting. I'm guessing that's it, but I don't want to grab it yet. Developers. This is what she needs to get. No. Oh. Okay.
I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay. But I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here.
That was the plan, yeah.
Yeah.
That was the plan.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just do me a favor. Bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
Alright. Get going. You're losing light.
I'm grabbing myself to sleep tonight, that's for sure. Grabbed the gun and shot.
Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the gun in the face. How old were you?
14.
How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talked about infected?
No.
Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow.
What happened?
Guy was coming to my mom.
I stabbed him.
Shit.
He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
Very.
Thee with little thighs.
Those
crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into. They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No, it didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see anything you've been guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Oh, there they are. They're all going to die. I feel like they're fireflies, though. Like, I really feel like they're fireflies. Big Daddy Joe. Why do I keep saying Joe? God. Joel. Fucked them over pretty well.
Cars. Yeah, getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Way though. God, this game's more a bit more free roam than I thought. A little bit more. than the first game. Obviously, loots.
Stay with Shepard.
Something in here. Yeah, now I just need to read a map. Thank you, honey. There, I pushed through it. Be away because I'm going to kill them. And when I see the one I want to kill, I'm gonna make it as slow as possible. Stage one is okay, so I believe stage three is clicker and stage four is bloater. And that's like a stalker or a hunter. Anyways.
Anything good in there? Pretty picked over. Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston too.
Nice and cozy. All right. Okay. That was worth it. Over there. I think we got everything. Oh, technically.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
That huge gate. Hardcore parkour. Nope.
I'm good.
that's how you get scared. Scarred. Over the fence. I got a gun. Does it hurt? I'm guessing that's locked. So, the fun way. Let's just click that. Over the fence. Unlock it. And loot the place. You can never forget about looting the place.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. Seraphina base. That's something.
So I'm so upset. Yeah, we just have to hook it. Big red button. Sorry, Brick. Very important.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
Now, what do you mean by we? You mean the horse? To be that easy. Oh, I thought it was gonna shock me. Okay, let's redo this. That though, like, I really do. Just fits.
Okay.
All right, big red button, here we go. Give me a second, I didn't think I had to actually memorize. Okay, obviously craft one of these. Oh, The horse is gonna die for a second.
Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
Found a note back there. That's the code on it. This is a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Gotta find loot on the way too.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Yeah, not doing that yet. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Probably would work if this was on.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh shit. No.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
Alright. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
This game's still beautiful, but
so
I hate the outcome.
Pretty sure we're here.
Nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
So this game is more free roam now. Nice.
Military bomb the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy. Some people did.
Oh, this game is gonna be huge.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Thank you for that Christmas present. Check out here, and then we'll go over there after. Let's go over here then. In the heart. I was a little bull at the back they saw me.
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
We're gonna have to sneak by.
Back then I was just a bandit, stealing and pillaging what I demanded. Getting my hand in a plethora of trouble, I struggled, that struggle I took it for granted. It was a gambit, knew what to do, wanted to steal from the fountain of youth. I could be living forever, you bet it's a treasure I get if it wasn't for you. Blasting me back off the treetops, lasting not gonna make me stop.